This is my bang. Just crab legs. This is so good. That was good. I got these crab legs. They all broken up. But they were in a bag. Got them from Aldi. Or Aldi or however you say it. But they are the bomb. I love snow crab legs. And these are the wild caught kind. I don't know the difference between premium or wild caught or however. I guess the premium are like farm grown or something. I'm sitting in my living room. My husband, he like watching the news. These crab legs are good. I need prayer for my food. That's bad. I just dug right in, not a prayer the first. Lord, bless this food. To my body in Jesus' name, amen. I did not pray over my food. That's not good. What? This is so good. You know, we've seen him with another many number of other films, but also
Absolutely. There's so much more work to be done. And I think that's really kind of the key that everyone's talking about this year is not to get complacent. You know, be happy with the progress that we're seeing be made, but also continue to push forward.
The juice is just so good. It's not even a sauce. It's a juice.
We also need people that control the purse, control the studios to get in there and say that they want this as well. We have to be in this together, and we need people
black
to speak up about it more often, more frequent. And
why are you saying black and brown people?
Black and brown people, though.
This place of really
it's crazy.
Seeing people of color,
and about
people with
representation,
skin color.
It's a Hollywood, and not just Hollywood, has to trickle down.
I always got to put a label on something.
We're a diverse society, and we need to see that all across our screens. We need to be able to see ourselves so we can aspire to be in this industry.
So important. Thank you both so much. Obviously, the conversation is over. But when we come back, the supporting actresses and their earliest film appearances. Here's another
trivia
question for you.
Oh, my goodness. This is so good.
Do you push your migraine? Mom, are you okay to play? Absolutely. Imagine if you could.
I'm so glad I can taste.
Take Emgality once a month to help prevent migraine days. It cuts the number of monthly migraine days by 50% or more.
Cinnamon gone somewhere. Stop begging.
Allergic
reactions.
Huh?
The Good Doctor, only Monday on ABC.
That's a good show too.
That was so good and sweet. My husband laughing at me. That was good. I make sure I get all the meat out. Look at this little bitty claw. Darn thing short. I almost poked myself. That was really good. Full of flavor. I don't even like the closet, but that was good. Try to take this one out whole. Yay! Oh my goodness. It's so good. This is the one I made a week ago. Try to put some juice in there. And then I overcooked it. It's a little dry. But it's good. All there. But these crab legs is the bomb. Excuse me. It just won't come out. That's why I hate pulling it apart like that.
Thank you.
This is good. Fighting back. I do not like king crab leg. I don't know why. I do know why. To me, it don't have no taste. It's not sweet. Don't have no salty taste. Don't even have a fishy taste. I don't understand how people eat that mess. But still crab leg, all different flavors. Get sweet, salty, a little spice. Them king crab leg, I think y'all just be eating sauce. I don't know what with these crab legs, but they're so soft. The shell. And it just make the, ooh, the seasoning. I need a lemon. Some lemon juice. That's all I did with these was I don't know why I keep doing that. Cause it just pushed the doggone meat down inside the crab leg. But anyway, that was bomb. But all I did was chicken broth, a little butter, Old Bay seasoning, and lemon pepper. That's it. Hope I can get my shirt dirty. And I am. I want to go to the casino tonight. I don't think my husband want to go. This is so good. It's like, I'm gonna eat this. I don't care if I can taste it or not. But I can taste it. That little piece was good. That's the dry one I had. I got too much seasoning on it. Dry. I messed this one up. See, that's dry. I'm not gonna eat that. Cause it's nasty. I keep cracking it at the joint. That's not the way you do it. Keep breaking. Y'all, that's say 24 minutes. I've been eating this for 24 minutes. I ain't like that one.
She's so
A woman who was born in Beijing, China, who told a, you know, quintessential American story.
No, I'm gonna choke on, her shell. All right, y'all. This was fun. I didn't finish it all, but I will a little later. This was the bomb. I'm so glad I could taste it. Well, I will talk to y'all sooner than later. Bye-bye.